All I heard was the impact of a crash, and I turned around to see where that came from, and I saw the white pickup truck.
I see two gentlemen laying there, and they have tire track marks across them.
I saw a guy with two guns. He's just running in the middle of the street.
This was an act of terror, and a particularly cowardly act of terror, aimed at innocent civilians, aimed at people going about their lives who had no idea what was about to hit them.